I've done, all I've been taught. Why aren't I at peace when peace is all I've sought? Why can't I find purpose in all these books I bought? Oh, 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 oh. Who am I? Who's that who and who's the I? Oh, who am I? Who's that who and who's the I? Oh, who am I? I traveled to the center of my being one day, crossed the void, went through all my pain. I got to the end and I found the peace I seek. Oh, 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 oh. Am I? Who's that who and who's the I? Oh, who am I? Who's that who and who's the I? Oh, who, oh, who am I? They say I am what I do. They say I am what I use. They say I am what I achieve. They say I am what I believe. But all these ideas have created my
I. I wrote that when I was sitting on an airplane, actually. I was walking back from the bathroom on the airplane, and then I said, you know what, I'm going to sit down in that chair. And then I said, wait a second, I don't know if I want to do that. And then I thought, who is this I that decided to sit in an airplane chair? And then I was like, well, what, who is even the who then? And yeah, who's the I? And then, you know, the songwriter brain went off. I turned it in that. Then the first verse came, why aren't I happy? Why aren't I at peace? Why can't I find purpose to encompass the illusion or illusionary chase that we seem to be on based on all this conditioning in our body that then acts out as us? So thank you guys. That song was written as part of an upcoming album. It's probably out now. It's called The Vow, What Were You Born to Do? Helps you find and discover what you were born to do and activate and live more of your life purpose. So if you'd like to listen to that, you can find it at danemaxwell.com/album. And I hope you like this song. If you'd like, leave me a comment below, share it with a friend, and listen again. Take care.